Okay, so everybody, good afternoon.
Good morning.
Good afternoon.
Good afternoon. Good
afternoon.
Hiya.
Teacher Pop.
Yes, Teacher Pop New.
Good afternoon, Teacher Pop New.
Good afternoon, guys. Did you know that Thailand is number two now?
Yes, Thailand is number two.
Yes,
you. Okay, Thailand is number two.
Yes, you're not number one anymore.
Maybe Pop Dog. Pop Dog, Thailand number one. Pop Dog, Thailand number one.
Is there really a Pop Dog?
Pop Dog, Pop Cat. Pop Cat.
Yes, I know Pop Cat, but I never know Pop Dog.
Pop Dog, Pop Dog, Thailand number one.
But Pop Cat. Two, right?
Number two. Yes,
number
two.
Sure,
I pop me.
Okay. Okay. Pop me number 100 in Thailand, in the world.
Pop me na.
Okay, let's pop me na. You poke me na like this. Pop me. Okay. So everybody, please take your grammar book. We're going to talk about pronoun on that is page 41. Okay? Okay. Do you have it?
Yes.
Okay. So let's start. I will tell you about pronoun first. Okay? So what is pronoun? Pronoun is like, we use pronoun to change noun. Can you tell me what are nouns? Nouns are?
Kamnam.
Yes, can you tell me what's the meaning of noun? Nouns are names of?
Thing, animal, people, animals, and fish.
Okay, very good.
Thing, so, animal.
Yes, very good. So nouns are names of people, places, things, and animals. Okay? And we use pronoun. We use pronoun to change these names. Okay? Example, my name of a person, Teacher Nelson, okay? So Teacher Nelson is noun, but I can use pronoun in change of my name. Since I am a boy, I can use the pronoun he, okay? So Nelson is noun, he is pronoun. How about Yaya? Yaya is a name of a person. So noun, what is the pronoun for Yaya?
She.
Very good. Okay. So we use she for one boy. We use she for a girl or one girl. Wait, I can hear TV. Okay, next. How about cat? Pop cat. What is pop cat?
Animal. Pop cat is an animal.
Okay. For animal or one animal. Wait, some fussy, your background is noisy. Mute yourself, okay? Okay, pop cat. So what pronoun do we use for cat? It, very good. Okay. So in noun, we say pop cat is famous. Okay. For pronoun, we say, wait, I need to write first, okay? Popcat is famous, and then we change Popcat into pronoun, so we say it is famous. Okay, so did you understand pronoun? Did you understand pronoun?
Yes.
Okay, one more time. We use pronoun in change of a noun. If you don't want to use, wait, mute yourself. Okay, if you're watching TV, mute yourself. I can hear TV. Okay. Did you hear that TV? Did you hear the TV sound? No.
I hear.
It's distracting, right? You cannot understand. Okay, so we use pronoun instead of a noun. Okay. Let's move on. Did you understand pronoun?
Yes.
Okay, before we move on, who can tell me the pronoun? He or I. We, what are the pronouns? I, we, I nobody knows. Okay. Tell me the pronouns that you know. He, she, it. What else? I.
I, we,
they, you.
You.
Oh, it's 15. 15, it's your background. Maybe your mom is watching TV. Okay, so those are the pronouns you have forgotten already. I think you studied that in P4. Okay, so we use subject pronoun and object pronoun based on the position of it of the noun in the sentence. Okay, what is a sentence? Sentence is prayok, right? Okay, example, my mom. Why is it very small? No, not. I will just write. Okay. Ano? Maprang, what do you like? Dog or cat?
Cat.
Sorry?
Cat.
Okay, Maprang likes cat. Okay. Okay, there. So this is our sentence, okay? A sentence has subject, verb, and object, okay? So if the sentence doesn't have object, it is not a sentence. If the subject doesn't have subject, it is not a sentence, okay? So subject, when you hear the word subject, that is before the verb. What is verb? Do you know what are verbs? Action word like walk, jump, run. What is verb? Namkiya? No. What is verb? How do you say verb in Thai? Verb.
Kriya.
Oh, kriya. I know why you don't know. Okay, so subject is before the verb. Object is after the verb. Okay? For you to know where is the subject, you have to know where is the verb. And verb is action word. Anything that any word that will make you move. Okay? Did you understand? Okay, let's talk about the subject pronoun first. So I, we use I for yourself. Okay? For myself or for yourself. You, we have two you. You for one person and you for everybody. Example, Omi, you are very smart. I'm only talking to one person, which is Omi, okay? And you, P5/2, I'm talking to everybody and that is many. Did you understand? Okay, we use he for one. When do we use he? When do we use he? One what? One animal or one boy?
One boy.
When do we use she?
One girl.
When do we use it?
One thing.
Okay, one thing, one place, and one animal. Okay, remember, our nouns are names of people, place, things, and animals. We use it for place, things, and animals. We use he for one boy, and we use she for one girl. Did you understand? So people, place, things, and animals, it. Okay, we use we for many people and I, okay? Like example, Omi and Teacher Nelson, that is I. So I will say Omi and I or we. Did you understand? So for we, you always have to look for the word I or the pronoun I. Did you understand? Okay. Example, I's and I. What is the pronoun? We, okay? P5/2 and Teacher Nelson. What's the pronoun?
We.
Okay, we. So did you understand we? So yes. For we, you always have to look for I. But if there's no I, use the word you. Okay? So, Omi and Faisal, I will say you. Okay? So, when do we use they? We, many people. You, many people. When do we use they? Many?
We.
Many we. Places, many things, and many?
Animals.
Animals. It is for one, they is for many. Did you understand?
Yes.
So these are for subject. One more time. Where can we find subject? Before the verb or after the verb? Where is subject? Before the verb or after the verb? Where is subject? Before the verb or after the verb? Where can we find subject?
Before.
Okay.
Before.
That's why it's to the left. So this is verb. Okay? Verb. So before the verb are subject pronouns. After the verb are object pronouns. Okay? So let's talk about this one. So we have subject. And we have object. Okay? Let's make a sentence. Subject, mapraang. Okay, mapraang. And give me a verb. Like, okay, mapraang like. And she said she likes cat. Okay, mapraang likes cat. Okay, so let's turn this noun. Mapraang is noun. Name of manut. Chumanut. Name of person. And cats, name of animals. Yes or no? So these are nouns. So let's turn this sentence using pronouns. Okay, what is the pronoun for mapraang?
Subject.
What is the pronoun? Yes, what pronoun? She or her?
She.
Why she?
Mapraang is subject.
Okay, very good. Mapraang is subject. So we use the subject pronoun she. Okay, she. Like, okay, what is the pronoun for cat?
It.
Okay, it is for one. They is for many. What? It, they, or them? I said, it is one. They, many, two or more. This is cats. Cats, many. What?
It them, or them.
Them, very good. She likes them. Okay, my question. Why them and not they?
Cat is...
Cats are? What?
Object.
Object, very good. Since cat is object, you need object pronoun. An object pronoun for cat, them. Did you understand?
Yes.
Okay, so you need to always look for the verb for you to know which pronoun to use. Is it subject or object? Okay, before the verb is subject, after the verb is object. Did you understand? Yes? Okay, like one more time. Okay, teacher Nelson. Okay, teacher Nelson love. Okay, example, teacher Nelson loves Jane. Okay, Jane. Okay, what pronoun will I use for teacher Nelson?
He.
That is me.
He.
That is me, I, okay? For you, he, okay? But for me, I will say I, okay?
Okay.
So I love. How about Jane?
You.
No, Jane is the name of a girl.
She.
She or her?
I love her.
Her. Very good. Why her?
Jane her is object.
Because
okay.
Of object.
Very good. Because Jane is object. So we need object pronoun. Did you understand?
Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
And okay, most common mistake of students, teacher, me go to toilet. Correct? Yes or no? Me go to toilet. Correct? Yes or no? What is your verb? What is your verb here? Your verb is go.
Go.
Okay, very good. So me, correct? Yes or no?
Yes.
Yes.
Are you sure? Is me subject?
No.
No.
So what is correct? Me or I?
I.
Okay, very good. So I don't want to hear teacher, me go to toilet. Teacher, me is me birthday today. Okay? Because subject, we say I, not me. Did you understand?
Yes.
Okay. Okay. So let's do this, okay? So a pronoun is a word that takes the place of common noun or a proper noun. There are different kinds of pronouns, okay? That's from earlier. So I, you, he, she, it, we, and they are called personal pronouns. The easier to say this one is I, we, they, you, and he, she, it. It's easier to remember, okay? So everybody say, he, she, it, I, we, they, you. Say, he, she, it.
He, she, it.
I, we, they, you.
I, we, they, you.
Okay, he, she, it for one. I, we, they, you for many. Teacher, I is one. I'm going to tell you about that later on, okay? In our subject-verb agreement. But he, she, it, always one. I, we, they, you. We use that for many. Okay, look at this one. Example number one. My name is David. What pronoun for David? What is pronoun for David? I, we, they, you, or he, she, it? Hello? What is the pronoun for David?
I.
Why I? Why not me? Why not me? What is your verb? What is your verb? Right, what is your verb here? Your verb is am. Okay, that is be verb. Okay, so the am is your verb. So you need subject pronoun. And subject pronoun for David is I. Very good. Okay, number two. Wait, I need to erase that one. I, okay. So my father, this is my father. What is your pronoun? My father is boy.
He
or him?
Him.
Are you sure him?
He.
Why he? What is your verb? Your verb is
is.
Okay, very good. So he, we need subject pronoun. This is my mother. What is the pronoun?
She.
Okay, she is a lawyer. Am is are, they are verb. Okay. Okay. I have a brother and two sisters.
I
have a brother.
Okay, I have is your verb. Okay. She. How about this one? Sharon and Jenny.
She.
They are. Okay. Okay, how about this one? I have a dog. Okay, a dog. What is pronoun for dog? What is pronoun for dog? It. Very good. Okay, we use it for animals, place, animal, place, or thing. Okay, lucky. You are a good dog. Okay, good morning, children. Okay, what pronoun for children?
I.
No, children, many.
They. Them.
No? I'm talking to you. So you say, you may sit down now. Okay. My family and I live in a big city. Okay. My family and I, what pronoun? I told you we have, if you see I, what pronoun are you going to use?
We.
We, very good. We. If you see I, always use the pronoun we, okay? My family and I live in a big city or we have an apartment, okay? Okay, now let's talk about the object pronoun. What are object pronouns? Object pronouns are me, you, him, her, it, us, you, them. Okay? Everybody, let's read this one before we go to object.
I, me.
You, you.
You, you.
You,
he, him.
He, him.
She, her.
She, her.
It, it.
It, it, it.
We, us.
We, us.
You, you.
You, you.
They, them.
They, them.
Okay, I want you to take note of this one. It, the same. And you, they are always the same. Subject or object, they are the same, okay? Okay, look at this one. I am standing on my head. Look at, what is object for I? I, what is object?
Me.
Me, look at me. My mother is kind. Everybody likes
her.
Very good. Okay, Lisa, I told. You're talking to Lisa, so you, okay? Sharon and Jenny, Dad is waiting for
you.
Very good. Why not us? Dad is waiting for us. Why not us? When do we use us?
You.
For? We use us for I, okay? Sharon and I. So we. For object, Dad is waiting for us, okay? Okay, next, Lucky and I. Oh, there. Lucky
you.
And R. There's I. Lucky and I are playing in the park. Dad is watching.
Me.
Me.
Lucky and I. Two people. Lucky and I. No. Me is I. I. Me. But this one, there are two people. Lucky and I.
We.
We is subject. This is they. Object.
They.
No. They.
They.
Is, no. Him. They. No.
Them.
No. Them
she.
Is they.
You.
She, we.
Oh, you look at your book. When do we use we? What is the object pronoun for we?
Us.
Us, very good. Okay. Lucky and I, so us. Okay. Okay, you must not play with the knife. Give.
I, me.
Okay, knife is it. And then you and me. Give it to me. Okay, pick up your toys. And put toys. Many.
Them.
Okay.
Them
away.
Them.
Okay. Oh, did you understand?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. Let's try to answer our workbook. Okay. So you will not be loaded. Okay. Open your book on page. What page is this? Page 47.
47.
Yes. Okay, ready? Okay.
Yes.
So these are subject pronouns, okay? These are subject pronouns and these are object pronouns. You are going to connect. Okay, what is the object for I? I?
Me.
Me, very good. How about for he?
Him.
Him.
Him, very good. How about for it?
It.
It.
Yes, very good. How about for she?
Her.
Tim, answer your book. Okay. How about they?
Them.
Very good. How about you?
You.
How about we?
Us.
Okay, very good. Us. Okay. Okay, next exercise number two. Peter and I, what pronoun? Peter and I, what pronoun? Peter and I, there is I.
You.
Hmm?
I told you.
Mm-hmm.
They.
Peter and I.
Oh, we.
Okay, we, very good. Subject pronoun, we. Why subject? Because share is your verb. Before the verb is subject, okay? Okay, number two. Two isn't well. Dad is talking. I mean, it's taking.
It.
Mm, two is girl.
Her.
Why her? Correct, her. Why her? Why object, not subject? Correct,
because,
her.
Behind verb.
Okay, after the verb. What is your verb?
Talking.
Taking, very good. Is taking, okay? So that is your subject and her will be your object for Sue. Did you understand? Okay, next number three. My brother is a teacher. My brother, what is pronoun for my brother? My brother is one. He, she, it, I, we, they, you. Hello? What is pronoun for my brother? My brother is a boy, one boy. What pronoun?
He.
This is verb. This is verb. He. Okay, he. Subject pronoun before the verb. Okay, number two. All his students like. Your subject is his.
You.
Mm-hmm. All his students, his, it's boy. We use his for boy, right? Like is verb. What is object pronoun? His student. His is he.
Them.
Hmm. I said he. What is object pronoun for he?
His.
Hmm.
Him.
Him. Okay. Very good. Him. Okay. His is possessive adjective. Okay. Okay. Next, children. Blank are making too much noise. What pronoun? Somebody is talking here, okay? Like teacher. The teacher is talking. The teachers are talking to the children. What pronoun?
They.
No, not they.
Us. Them.
Okay, sorry.
Them.
No. Sorry?
We.
I cannot see I. No I, no we. What? It is one. Children.
Many. You.
Okay, you. Very good. Okay. You are making too much noise. Okay, number six. Who are those people? Where are? People. Who are those people?
You.
People, many.
Huh.
You, but no, not you.
They.
Okay. Okay, so for subject, them, but we are looking for object. This is verb. Somebody says correct.
So,
okay, where are they from? Okay. R is your subject, so they. Oh, we're going to continue tomorrow. Last one, number seven. My mom is a doctor. What is pronoun for mom? Sorry.
She.
She.
She. Why she? Why not her? Before the.
Before the verbs.
Okay. Before the verb, we use she. Okay. So everybody, we're